an upstate church is preparing for an emergency toy drive on Friday. We're less than a week away from Christmas, but the staff at Living Branch Ministry says they just found out that Toys for Tots could not come through for these kiddos who they feed through their food bank, who they're also trying to get presents for. Fox Carolina's Grace Runkle shares how we can all help.
A church here in Taylors needs your help pulling off a Christmas miracle. Living Branch Ministries runs a food bank, and every year around Christmas, they give out toys to the families who use it. But this year, they found out their usual vendor won't be making a toy delivery, and now they have 300 kids who might go without a gift on Christmas morning. Now the church staff is organizing a last-minute toy drive. They're hoping that the community can come together to provide a Christmas for these kids who might not get any other presents. They're looking for gifts for kids from ages 0 to 12, and they need your help fast because parents are coming to pick up the toys on Saturday.
All these children come through our food bank, and they're already in need, these parents. They don't have much money, and for some of these kids, I'm sure they wouldn't have anything. That's very sad.
The church has already received some toy donations, but they say they need a lot more. There's 300 kids they're hoping to give presents to, and every year they try to do 3 to 4 gifts per child. If you need any more information on how to donate, you can go online. Reporting in Taylors, Grace Runkle, Fox Carolina News.